G'day there, Toasted Sandwich fans. Good to be back with you.
Yeah, check it out. It's leaking.
A mess at my table.
So let's get into this, yeah. So the mouthfeel of the brie, it's smooth, like custard. That kind of, you know, washing powder kind of fragrance that it has. I don't know, it really interacts with that kind of bitter fragrance that the celery has. It's really lovely, and they're both totally overpowered by the sweetness of the apple. Yummy. Wow. So, the fat content is over the top. It's probably a sometime sandwich, which is why it's a special sandwich. And thanks for sharing it with me today. Yeah.